Ooh, juggalos, juggalettes, ninjas and ninjettes, and everybody else around the skies, man, motherfucking love each and every one of you. Peace, love, hate, and all that good shit. Keep people's kids famous, that's your motherfucking mouse. Love y'all. Here we go.
Outside the gates of heaven, they wouldn't let me in. I waved goodbye as you stepped within. It's like hell on earth without you near. I named my daughter after you, so when she smiles, it's sorta like you still here. It's kinda crazy how time flies. 25 years since my grandmom's died, but it feels like just yesterday when we was all laughing together. Those happy memories are so vivid, they'll last me forever, and yet you're still here somehow. I still feel your presence, I credit you for my inner strength. I feel it in my essence, in my soul, in my inner being, in my genetics. I wouldn't exist if you hadn't persisted through the trenches. I wouldn't have been a lyricist, I owe you every sentence, every verse I've ever written. Your energy is kinetic, though I've grown up, I'm still heartbroken, aching to cry.
Stop there, we can
Who the fuck is this now messaging me?
Enlistment papers, my hands fast, they pyrotechnic initiators. I don't have any close friends, just sister neighbors. Cause I don't listen to Christians or crucifixion waivers. I don't listen to anyone that ain't been to war. I don't listen to anyone
that's been to war.
I ain't never going back to where I've been before. And I ain't going fucking back to lose, win, or draw. Tell your whole fucking fam, Vinny, be a problem. And my 4/5 ticket got a season problem. It's the heavy metal king, you know the real problem. And y'all ain't saying shit, now y'all have a breathing problem.
Fuck, another message.
Heavy Metal Kings. Billy Ocean. Vincent Price.
Everybody have a good, great day. Hope you have a great night.
The police who were holding the three gang members. Some of the police ignored the gang's taunts, but others did not.
I'll be the triple six OG. Hope we melt you like Jesus. Pepperoni, that the phonies do resurrection glory. Like Dr. Malagayor in his heyday. I'm brain day. My brain spray like Jeru when he dropped on payday. My brain waves so rocket ships and space planes. Better yet, freight trains. Better yet, AKs. Rainy days make me think about my grandmother and my uncle in the jungle. The rumbles in the big park. Catch a run up on you for a park. On my projects was five barkers. It was barkers, monsters, and conquerors. Corner liquor store robberies. Shootouts in front of my school constantly. Kicking over displays in the Milky Way. The filthy way. Fuck around, you catch a buck 50 in the face. 5714 fabric. It don't ever come around here on no motherfucking faggot shit. Beat you in the face with the ratchet kid. Leave you resting in peace on some forever after shit. Reading heavy metal kings. Let the hammers click. Ready to handle shit. We homie, hand me that banana clip.
This is books of blood. Nothing surrounding me but crooks and thugs. Drinking 40, smoking walk, I die cooking drugs. My shit harder than liquor that you would put in pubs. I got Sierra ballistics that you could put in bugs. I put my hand on the Bible, lied to the judge. I didn't even mean to be high, but I was. I guess it's just a procedure to ride with my thugs. I guess I'm just a believer in God the above. Yeah, run up on your car for cream. Allah Uddin, honest day, yeah, I mean. I ain't fucking with small shit, only several heaters. The ice grill get you raw, Sergio Martinez. Your whole clique, a bunch of broads, y'all all divas. Y'all on some Kanye faggot shit, all skeezers. I always handle the rock, y'all all defense. Dim my kitchen chest, y'all all weakens. Okay. We critically acclaim, lyrically we remain clinically insane. Heavy metal king, official pistol gang. I distribute pain, what seems to be the issue, man. My main issue is y'all lame, we ain't the same. So we ain't on the same page, we a different book. Use a gimmick type gay, that's a different look. Trust nobody, loyalty is forbidden. So when a nigga turn his back, pass for a pistol. Everybody ride, ride, I just say they suck. But never speak the 50 on me like I'm AJ Huck. Killer gel, pistol pain, let the melee spark. They barely scratching the surface, how they claim they sharp. Temple of
like Mike my own little fucking filters.
The anatomies of a school shooting, shotgun under my trench coat. I'm violent in an expo, blood red soap. My mind consumed with doom as I walked to the school. 15 people killed and over 14 wounded. My name is Eric Harris. I was forever harassed and outcast. You fuck with us and I'll be the villain that's pulling out gas. I've been wanting to murder people. Suicide's played out. If you're gonna die, take people with you. We've been planning this before the bitch from Jonesboro did it. And I wanted the world to know more people die when we did it. I even killed myself, but don't feel sorry for me. Feel sorry for your seeds, we spread the disease. Another bloodbath coming soon to a school near you. Small town killer spree that's organized by the youth. Fuck the media, them facts, the disguise and the truth. Dragging my name through the mud and televising the news. A bunch of ticking time bombs, y'all, it's more like me. Overflowing with hate and putting it get raw like me. They constantly get picked on and shitted on like me. You probably get your head blown up by a kid like me. I put my eyes to it, what I accomplish is fighting the right game. No matter what you idiots might think, check it. I get that shit so idiots might think. This ain't a game that nerds you be fucking with might flip. It's like this, what's more fun than slice wrist? Yo, that teacher that you hate sprayed 25 minutes. You'll be famous just like me if you hear what I did. This is the anatomy of a school shooting. It's like this, what's more fun than slice wrist? Yo, that teacher that you hate sprayed 25 kids. You'll be famous just like me if you hear what I did. This is the anatomy of a school shooting. I see dead people. It isn't my fault that they were evil. Fuck a favorite, I hate everybody equal. Bitch, I warned y'all, didn't I? Now everybody wanna talk shit and cry, asking why. Two geeks picked up guns and turned murderous. All that got up beneath me, you don't deserve to live. You nerdy kids, is that a crime? Why do I have to be one of the cool kids just to walk by without being tripped? Throw down on the ground and kick. Insulted me for no reason, I was treated like shit. The teachers let it happen. I even see some of them teachers laughing. That's why I had a smile on my face when I started blasting. I wasn't crazy, no, the dog was sick. I was the nicest person in the world, y'all with this. Don't even try to analyze me now, you had no chance back then. Maybe you could've been my friend. It's like this, what's more fun than slice wrist? Yo, that teacher that you hate sprayed 25 minutes. You'll be famous just like me if you hear what I did. This is the anatomy of a school shooting. It's like this, what's more fun than slice wrist? Yo, that teacher that you hate sprayed 25 minutes. You'll be famous just like me if you hear what I did. This is the anatomy of a school shooting.
I'm the son of Satan, sculpted the culture of the ancients, throw me at the stake, with my left hand stuck in the matrix, I'm the apex, I steal science off of spaceships, black water contractors captured off a camcorders, after mass slaughter, violent massacre, masters of order, burning effigies of presidents and American flags, veterans clad for the chance to sell terror for cash, Babylon destroyed the base of MGDOS, death cults, murder squads, exploding churches of burning mosques. Throw your dice, now your destiny's cast. And these seeds of war were planted over centuries past. And the mysteries remain unsolved. Collapsed pyramids on Mars. Visitors beyond the scriptures of Allah. God is on the side of the ones who money than large armies. Pray for death amongst these brainwashed zombies. Society is brainwashed.
I bet you can't see what I can see. That's right.
Less than 2 minutes.
months after 9/11 occurred.
Get some drinks.
William Cooper was murdered, ex-naval intelligence officer. But now all the rubber hold the pale horse. He paid the cost. Can't say that I agree with everything that he wrote, but I admire him for speaking his mind, though. Never holding his tongue for nobody. Our society is brainwashed. Guns in each other's faces for the same lies. Same everything and same nothing. Same bullshit materialism of the third world man's luxury. This false flag fuckery. An AIDS-infested junkie. Your lady, your liberty. Can't fuck me. Can't touch me. The black pope, superior general. Tim Osterotter like a pirate from Inglewood. Bring the hood up to a hovering mothership. They already made the switch to the one world government.
I bet you can't see what I can see.
Oh, man.
That's right. There's a few things we have to address. I bet you can't see what I can see.
When I'm in the streets, I always remain cautious. Amongst the ivory tower of witch doctors. Witness explosion on the Groom Lake landing strip. The silicon source of this abandoned ship. Famine grip the planet with the gigantic satanic fists. Believed to be linked to Al-Qaeda through a sandwich business. I don't advise you to believe these could be camera tricks. All I'm saying is to ask questions, amateurs. But Hollywood tries to pass off as a fantasy. Might have already happened in actuality. And vice versa. If Jesus Christ was a person, who was Mithra? Who was Krishna? Who was the first to be baptized, crucified, resurrected? Betrayed and made it to a martyr for someone else's redemption. Old men start wars for young dudes to die in. Madison Avenue telling you what you should be buying. Religion and science always profess peace, but in the end, who created the deadly war machine society is?
I bet you can't see what I can see.
There's a few things we have to address.
I bet you can't see what I can see.
When I'm in the streets, I always remain cautious.
That's right. Whoop whoop, juggalos, juggalos, ninjas, and ninjas, and everybody else watching those guys. Man, motherfucker, I love each and every one of you. Peace, love, hate, and all that good shit. Just keep people's kids and families out of your mouth. Love y'all. I'm out. Enjoy your day. Enjoy the rest of your day and the rest of your night, wherever you're at. Peace out. Love y'all.